Hello, boys and girls, or whatever. My name is Captain Jack Sparrow. Take it so if you've heard of me. As you may well know, there are times, almost constantly in fact, where I prefer to look at the world through the bottom of a glass. Brum, be like this. You may have also heard of some whisperings and rumors that Jack Sparrow will be coming down to the port of Mystic. Not true. But even if it were not true, you wouldn't be interested in joining me now, would you, right? Now, there'll be some very substantial dangers along the way, including, but not limited to, cutthroats, dog forces, soldiers and militia, mermaids, beasties. However, there will be lots of girls. I can promise one for every man. This Saturday the 4th, come down for the live music of Pirates for Peace, starting at 1 p.m. You'll also be able to pick up treasure maps for the kitties. Next, we have the pirate hunt for adults 21 and under, from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Mystic's most wanted. I'm not on there. However, you have heard of me. And whatever you do, do not let them say parlay. Sunday Funday at 11 a.m. the little ones will be able to pick up their treasure maps. You'll also be able to hear Sirena and the Sirens and the Mystic Mermaids. We'll also be starting all of the kids' crafts in the park as well. Ah, my favorite hour. At high noon, the pirates become a pillage of plunder on the Argia. At 1 p.m., the militia comes aboard the Symphony to round up all the scurvy pirates. At 2 p.m. will be the costume contest in the Mystic River Park. Both for adults and for the, what do you call them, little ones. That's a lot of information. Are you sure you got that? I'm not sure if I even barely got that. Well, I would like some rum. How does that sound, eh? Fancy joining me? Savvy?